Bodes, ladies! He spoke! He spoke! And then it came!
And he had to get us!
Why is this everything a trap?
No, no, you got it, you got it. You got it.
Okay, go further. Why is everything in the world got DNA in it?
Why?
It's a trap.
What is DNA?
Jesus?
No, DNA.
Jesus done it.
What is it?
What is it?
Yeah, what's DNA? Do you nucleic acid? What is it?
Yeah, do you know nucleic acid? Yeah.
That is the alphabet of an organism.
And Jesus done that, yeah?
Yeah, because Jesus spoke it.
He spoke it for what?
And today, when you have children, right, two people get married and have sex, man and woman.
Jesus
married.
Done it.
Okay, did he
but they got DNA from the grandparents, Adam and Eve.
Oh, not Jesus.
Jesus, he never married. He's a man. A man.
Don't you know? Don't you know a Jesus is a creator? So when I look at the water tells me God made it, but Jesus is the creator. The word of God says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the water.
Yeah.
And God said, let there be light, and there was light.
Jesus said.
No, he never said Jesus. Where did Jesus say?
Have you ever wondered why Christians tell you Jesus is actually God?
Which Jesus are you talking about?
No way.
That's right.
No, no, he's not a Christian.
Okay. Why did Jesus heal the sick?
Why?
They never said Jesus is God.
Magic.
No, it's not magic.
Yeah. Yeah, Jehovah.
Someone was paralyzed. And Jesus said, man, put out your hand.
Was he a man?
Alakazam.
He's a man. Jesus is a man also.
And the man's hand was restored.
No way.
That's right.
It's unbelievable.
I know it is. But look, the planet Earth is unbelievable.
Well, let's talk about the man first. Jesus did what again?
He spoke the word. Into existence.
Which way?
Yeah, no. To heal the man. How did he do this?
He said to the man, stretch it out.
Stretch it out.
And then it goes restored.
He had no arm.
No, there was an arm, but it was
crippled. Oh.
Paralyzed. That's right.
And Jesus
restored it. That's right, man.
He didn't have to.
But furthermore.
So, what's the physics on that?
You could say, well, I'm a physicist or a chemist or a biologist.
Yeah.
Jesus, I didn't study. But you want to know how he did it.
Yeah. Did the atoms kind of grow?
Yes, instantly.
Instantly.
Hey, the first miracle, remember, was turning what? Water
into wine.
Thank you.
You never tell you
what. Can you do that?
Who did it? Can I do that?
Can I turn water into wine? Yes.
How?
You know, kind of distill it and grow some things. Not instantly. That takes a little bit of time.
But that's going to take time, right?
Yeah.
Can you do it like this?
No, that's magic.
It's not magic. It's a power of Jesus.
A rabbit in a hat, yeah?
No, Jesus had 6 gallons of water.
Yeah.
In the purification pot.
Yes.
Fill them up to the top, and they're thinking, what's going to happen here?
And the wine is
abracadabra.
No. Jesus says, take the wine out to the blast of the face. And they were wondering, where did it come from?
Yeah.
Jesus made grape juice out of water.
Wow.
Oh, come on.
That's amazing, no?
Why is it amazing when God can produce water from the heavens for us?
Do you know what happened?
They killed him.
No, 1 minute.
They killed your God.
You know, get me some ready.
How can you kill a God?
You know, get me some ready.
Yes. In the Quran, we are told that Jesus made the first miracle by turning human clay into birds. That's a lie! Jesus didn't do this to show off.
He's a show off. He's a showman.
That's a
showman.
That's a command.
He's a snake oil.
Why did Jesus, my friend?
He sells snake oil.
You want to debate?
The Bible tells us,
and there's not a single verse where the Bible calls
is he a magician.
In the Quran, is Jesus called our magician. Allah said that he's the author of the Quran. Allah called us Muslims. They call our religion Islam. There's nothing like that in the Bible. There's no single verse where Jesus of God called them Christian or Jesus called the book a Bible. The Bible is a book full of pornography. If you go to Genesis 38, you can see it on Judah. From the one came Judaism. Outset his own daughter in law. And from there, Jesus of Nazareth was born. And in the 23, they have sex with people. And if you want to know how to rape your mother or father, read the Bible. It's teaching that. If you want to know how to rape your mother or father, read the Bible. I can give you verses. They say you can give them wine, then they will flip, and then they will go in back. That's the Bible. The Bible also says that if you go to war, kill everyone. Men, women, except virgins. How do you know that someone is a virgin? So you have to try them first. And if they are virgins, take them home. That's the Bible. And 3,000 anyone who are pregnant, any girl, not them.
Okay, let me ask you this.
I cannot feed thousands of people with one loaf of bread.
Oh, yes, you can.
Give him some bread.
What happened at harvest?
Is that what Jesus did?
Did he plant the seed?
Harvest. We harvest the bread.
A big bushel of wheat.
That takes time.
But Jesus came for instant.
Instant.
Wow. Who can you ask
to marry?
His mother.
Jesus' mother.
Who created his mother?
I want to know how you can feed thousands of people with one loaf of bread. No, that's a problem. It's a big problem. Why? I can't do it. Can you do it?
No
one can do it.
Jesus did it!
So that's the problem. That's the problem.
And then you get the leftovers.
How?
Telling you everything, showing you nothing.
He's showing me nothing.
He's telling you everything.
He's got power.
Yes,
I've got power.
No, you don't. You can't get one.
He said, I can't do nothing.
No.
He said, turn. I can't do nothing with love.
So is he an illusionist? Is he a magician?
Hang on, sir. What is a magician?
Did he trick?
Jesus never did.
No, sounds like a trick to me.
Yeah,
sounds like a good trick.
But it's not a trick.
Yes, so can you show me?
Hold it.
Can you get Jesus to show me? Can you get Jesus to demonstrate this magic trick? It's a magic trick. Prove it.
Do you know what
happened?
Do you know what happened?
Can we nail this like we did with Jesus?
Why?
Oh, sorry.
Why?
Can you kill a god?
Can you kill a god?
No!
You can't kill Zeus.
Who is Zeus?
It's the Greek god.
Is he alive?
It's the one you believe in. The Greeks
believe in.
Yeah, but it's all like
so, your Jesus is a god, and then nailed him if you killed him.
Yeah.
And he came back from the dead.
Hallelujah! How does God die?
All reality.
Is he a zombie?
Only
zombies come back from the dead.
Really? Who told you that?
Frankenstein.
Hey.
Jesus will
Jesus! Jesus said, I am the resurrection.
When did you sign it? When did you sign it?
In Israel, 2,000 years ago.
Oh, come on!
And he proved it! Yeah!
Who saw him?
Who saw him? Yeah. Pontius Pilate. Crucified him.
Uh-huh. And you saw him resurrect?
No.
Oh. Who saw him? Pontius Pilate. No, we never. And from who?
Paul did.
Oh, Paul! Oh, Paul! Oh, go on now.
And Peter.
Oh, and Peter.
We can all go home now.
And Mary.
Peter, Paul, and Mary. Sounds like a child's story.
Where does the church come from at night?
No. I said,
that is the answer.
Who saw Jesus resurrect from the dead?
The apostles.
No.
What, his mates? His friends. Anybody else? Anybody else?
He never met Jesus.
Yes. Paul.
Who was James? Paul's brother.
And he didn't believe in Jesus.
Jesus' brother did not believe in him. What kind of story is it?
That's right. One of the brothers.
My brother does not believe in me.
That's right. And he refused to believe until Jesus. Hey, don't you get it?
No.
James did not believe in his own brother. Now what happened? What happened to James?
He was saved. He's in the Bible.
Jesus appeared to James.
Jesus knows James.
But he didn't believe in him.
What I like about him is he's honest.
I know.
He's got no brain.
Non-belief in your story.
And where's the dead body?
The same thing.
Where's the dead body of Jesus?
Where is he?
It's not there. Excuse me.
It's not there. He's alive!
Oh. Where?
Change my heart.
No.
Change my life when I asked him.
He said Jesus is alive.
That's right. In heaven. Jesus is the manager of heaven.
Manager.
The director of heaven. Yes.
How much you get paid?
If
he's in heaven, can I call him?
Yes, you can actually. He has the telephone number.
Can you come back down to earth? There's a lot of problems there.
No, he sent me to help you.
He said, you're confused.
Why should he come down?
The creator God of the universe.
Who started the schools in Britain?
No.
Who started?
Who sent you down from heaven?
The creator God of the universe. The creator God of the universe.
And of all people.
Had a word with you.
Tell us.
Sounds like Ren Wally to me.
Did he give you the ladder as well? Oh, we make more money. Jesus sent him.
How did he send the message?
Very easy. Open your heart and he talks to you. Open your ears. is why God will talk to you.
I'll be back. Yeah, I'll be back.
I wonder where she's going.
This is funny.
You need
to come. Yeah, we're back.
You
should be a comedian.
Thank you. God bless you.
I'm going to be coming. Come on, man.
Jesus.